If they've rented those outfits, I'm not sure they'll be getting their deposit back. That's because they were about to take part in the Maldon Mud Race, where 300 people race 400 metres over the bed of the River Blackwater.
You're well stuck if you find out the bottom of the mud. You've got to keep on the top of it, really. And we always tell the competitors, try and keep on the fresh mud. Not easy when you've got 300 of them running around the course.
And it gets tough, really tough. But after a couple of wobbles, this Wally managed to reach the other side faster than anyone else.
I've still got my hat on, so I'm quite happy. My hat's still on. Other than that, my legs have gone to jelly. But it's quite nice. Nice bit of mud.
It wasn't so nice for some of the others, though. This clown clearly wasn't having much of a laugh. And this chap must have been thinking, why on earth did I agree to do this?